But then matter whether you do loudly or not loudly, we will catch up with you. And the more you do it loudly, we will still catch up with you. If you do it slowly and you think you're under the table, we will still catch up with you. The strategy is still the same. Implement the law. Arrest the offenders. Arrest even the family members who have allowed it, the mothers, the cutters, everybody. We will discuss issues of law after we have safeguarded the girls.
Tunauliza watu yetu. Wafuate sheria, waache hiyo mambo ya samani, kwa sababu dunia tumekuwa village kidogo. Lazima tusome mambo mazuri kwa wengine. Na ile mabaya tuko nao tuache, ndio dunia tunakuwa family moja. Kwa hivyo kutairisha msichana ni mambo ya kale, waje msichana naye akiroho kama anataka kujitairisha, hiyo ni hali yake. Lakini akiwa mtoto, wewe you are doing child abuse.
The government of today, from the president to the county commissioners and I think to the chiefs, to everybody in government, are now committed to ending female genital mutilation.
Let us take care of our young children. They are growing, and when they are cut at that tender age, even their reasoning is also thwarted. Even the way they are going to school, sometimes they do not feel that they have that self-esteem simply because of what has happened to them.
The GM law is very, very clear, and the penalties are also very, very clear. You cannot perform medicalized FGM in a hospital and get away with it. Not only will you be in trouble as the medical practitioner, but whoever owns that hospital, who happens to be the county government, will also be held to account because it is the premise in which FGM is going on.